गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू योर ऑनलाइन टीचिंग ऑफ स्टडी विद अनुराधा दुबे। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू बी लुकिंग एट पार्ट 4 ऑफ द चैप्टर द यूनियन एग्जीक्यूटिव। इन पार्ट 1, 2 एंड 3 आई एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट द पॉलिटिकल एंड द परमानेंट एग्जीक्यूटिव्स, द प्रेसिडेंट, कॉम्पोजिशन ऑफ द इलेक्टोरल कॉलेज, इज क्वालिफिकेशन, procedure for impeachment of the president and the power of the president. Now let's start with the vice president. Article 63 stipulates that there shall be a vice president of India. He is also the ex officio chairman of the Rajya Sabha. His qualifications: he must be a citizen of India. He must not be less than 35 years of age. He must be qualified for election as a member of the Rajya Sabha. He should not hold any office of profit under the center or the state government. Not tenure. He is elected for a term of 5 years unless earlier vacated by resigning in writing to the president. However, the vice president continues in office until the next successor joins the office. He may be removed by a majority resolution of the Rajya Sabha supported by the Lok Sabha. Now I'll explain you about the manner of election of the vice president. The vice president is elected by the members of both the houses of the parliament in accordance with the system of proportional representation by means of single transferable vote. In this election, the state legislatures do not have any role to play. Now let me explain about the power of the vice president. He performs the following functions as chairman of the Rajya Sabha. The vice president is the ex officio chairman of the Rajya Sabha. As such, he regulates proceeding of the house. He decides about the admissibility of a question or a resolution in the Rajya Sabha. As a vice president, he has no significant function except ceremonial to receive certain categories of VIP from abroad. He takes over as the president in case of death of the president in office, resignation of the president, removal of the president, and in case of illness, absence, or for any other reason when the president is unable to discharge his function. His position as the vice president is distinguished but not very strong. Now this chapter is over. I hope this chapter is clear to all of you. So read this chapter thoroughly. Solve the questions which are there in your exercise work. And if you got any problem, then make a list of questions and be ready to ask when school will open. Thank you and God bless you all.